You know, when I first came to East Texas, there were very few deer and there were lots of really great browse plants. Today, there are a lot of deer and there are very few great browse plants. So part of our program here at Wild Tree is not only get you to plant fruit and nut trees, but to plant quality shrubs, browse plants that deer really love. Now, again, when I came here, strawberry bush was everywhere. And it's listed as not as a first or second or third choice browse plant, it's listed as an ice cream plant. So you can see why they quickly disappeared. Now, looking at the plant, you'll see why it's called a strawberry bush. It's not in the strawberry family, but it looks like a strawberry. Now, when you get your trees, I recommend you do something that a lot of people won't do, and it's pretty brutal. And that is I grossly prune these strawberry bushes before I brought them out here to put them in the ground. And that's important because what it does is it makes them sprout out more. They'll get bushier for you. So planting them right is going to be the key. What you want to do is you want to dig a hole that is no deeper than the top of the root ball. The next thing you want to do is you want to take the plant out of the bucket and rough up the edges or take a knife and cut the roots so that'll encourage the roots to grow out. Then you place it in the hole and then pack dirt around the outside of the root ball and work it in tight so you can get the air out of it. Now that's not going to get all the air out of it. The next thing I'm going to tell you to do is what will do that. Once you've got it in place, you want to water it liberally. Water it right up where it's water is over the top of it. What that'll do, that'll help get rid of a lot of those air pockets around the root ball. And once you got that done, I guarantee you, you got yourself years of good nutrition for your deer. But one last thing I'd recommend, because it is so popular with the deer, I recommend putting a 48 or 51 inch small cage around it. And that'll keep the deer from just eating it off to the ground. And as it grows out, and it grows very quickly, as it grows out above that, the deer can browse on it. And that way they can never really exterminate these trees. If you plant them right, I guarantee you, you're going to like the browse plants that we have to offer at Wild Tree. I'm Dr. James Kroll. This is my world.